Ada Lovelace was a mathematician and writer who worked on Charles Babbage's analytical engine. She recognized the machine's potential beyond pure calculation and published the first algorithm for it. Her work is considered the foundation of modern computing. She was the daughter of the poet Lord Byron and was encouraged to study mathematics by her mother. Lovelace's contributions to computing were rediscovered in the 20th century.